Hello my soul family, this is Reckhha Malhotra and welcome you all to my channel. In this video we are going to cleanse our throat chakra, which is also known as Vishuddha chakra in Sanskrit. This is the fifth chakra out of seven major chakras and the location of this chakra is pit of the throat. This chakra is symbolized by 16 petals of lotus and is represented by sky blue color. When this chakra is activated, the person has an ability to express and communicate freely. The person is able to take a stand for the self. The person speaks and hears with compassion. The person is confident as he or she knows that they are speaking the truth. In a few moments, we are going to start this session. I would like to request you not to follow this video while you are driving a car or operating any machine. Rather, find a comfortable place where you can thoroughly enjoy this session. And let this session facilitate complete cleansing of your throat chakra. I would also recommend you to follow other chakra cleansing as well, so that all the chakras are in perfect harmony with each other. So let's begin with the chakra cleansing. You may also chant the seed mantra along with me. Thank you so much. I would like you to close your eyes and take a deep cleansing breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Bring your complete attention, awareness on the throat chakra, which is the pit of your throat. Surrender completely and you may chant the seed mantra along with me. Thank you.
Om. Thank you.
Gratitude to yourself, the whole universe, and everyone around you. In a few moments, when you open your eyes and come back to the present moment, you will notice all the positive changes in your life in the minutes, hours, days to come. Now slowly open your eyes. Hope all of you enjoyed this session, and it would be great, I would really appreciate if you give your feedback, how you felt during the session, and maybe after a few days, whether you could, although I'm sure that you're going to notice positive changes in your life. And you may follow this video for minimum of 21 days, so that your throat chakra is cleansed properly. So if you have not subscribed to my channel, I would request you to subscribe it right now, so that you can further follow more healing videos and bring transformational changes in your life. Thank you so much. Like, share, and comment on this video. And I would meet you soon with my next video. Thank you so much. Live, love, heal.